Majesty, Emperor Haile Selassie, and Empress Mene. Good afternoon, everybody. I want to start by giving thanks to everybody who have been showing love and support to every member of the family. We really appreciate it. God to give thanks. I want to say thanks to everybody who been wishing Mommy well. Mama, as most people call her. Julie Eldora McSheen, also known as Tashibo Pachisio, also Batman. Yeah, Batman, believe that. You might ask, how can somebody be called Mama and still be called Batman? Well, you know, Mama is to show all the love, not only just for she grandchildren them, but the respect what she got for everybody around the community. Just like Papa, Mama, everybody give respect, so is Mama. And then when you think about Batman, when she said that going so, that going so. So, yeah, it's like a Batman, you got to do that. That's how that goes, so. Mommy, you're truly special. Give thanks, yeah? This African queen was also called Ta. Well, Ras Papa Ailo, Ailo Father. Yeah, that's a name I always love to hear him call. Ta. You know, that's the name he call him. So, Papa and Mama to everyone. Daddy and Mommy to me, my brothers and sisters. The reunite in Zion is a reunion for them. Mad and Ernest McSheen, thank you for Eldora McSheen. Eldora McSheen, thank you for life and your guidance. Mother of eight, biologically, 5 hours to Papa Ailo. Akima Francis, Diane McSheen, sisters by my mother. The oldest son, Chai Boni McSheen, gone but not forgotten. Never forgotten by my mother. So we know around this time has always been a hard time for, as it was Christmas Day when he lost his life. So, all that being so, losing my father this year and going into the memories of my brother. I know it was always hard for my mother at this time. Because at this time is when you see a strong woman seem to be weak and sad anytime you come to Christmas. So, you know it was hard for her. Although I had basically 3 jobs, we know she worked at Island Bakery. And she loved to work at the school level where she sell tray, sell sucker and popcorn and sweetie. Also do that at home, you know, popcorn and sucker. Yeah, just like Miss Leibold, Miss Clark, rest in peace, yeah. Putting her in this chest selling thing. This love amongst, in the this love what we bring in the community, cause you could have never said you play basketball in Brooklyn's day and then had a Miss Leibold sucker. You know, you can't say you go to the school and he had a Miss Clark popcorn, a Gilly popcorn, as they will know, Mommy to me, you know, and a sucker and them kind of things. So, you wanna say, Mommy, you have been doing some great works, and your works will continue to go on. So we give thanks to everybody who turned out here to show their respect and their love for our mother. Everybody, Mama. Mama Gilly. So we give thanks for everybody and give thanks for this special service for our brothers and sisters, respect. Nieces and nephew, cousin, grand, great grand, children, everybody. Keep strong. Mommy love us. if that.
She's gone. You can shed tears that she's gone, or you can smile because she lived. You can close your eyes and pray that she will come back, or you can open your eyes and see all that is she has left. Your heart can be empty because you can't see her, or you can, or it can be full of love that she shared. You can turn back on tomorrow and live yesterday, or you can be happy for tomorrow because of yesterday. You can remember her and only that she's gone, or you can cherish her memories and let it live on. You can cry and close your mind, be empty and turn your back, or you can do what Mama would have wanted, smile, open your eyes, love, and go on. May her soul rest in peace.